I really want to work with students on the skills outside of the classroom. How can they evaluate? How can they compare and contrast? How can they think critically? And more importantly, beyond the lessons of history, how can they take skills that are going to be applicable for the future? So that's really important to me as a teacher, is not just to teach the subject, but to teach skills that they're able to carry on with them as they leave my classroom and they go on to their next endeavor.